West hail, good lords and ladies fair. We bid thee welcome, we bid thee share our feasting and our revelry, our music and our company. Let's spread good cheer and conquer fear as the end to this dark time draws near. 'Twould do us good in these days of COVID to recall the words of Ovid. As wave is driven by wave, and each pursued pursues the wave ahead, so time flies and follows always, forever and new. What was before is left behind, what never was is now, and every passing moment is renewed. So we declare that in this moment, when all the passing world's in torment, we choose to celebrate, which doth entail us to proclaim,
wassail, wassail, wassail. Wassail, wassail all over the town. Our toast is white and our ale it is brown. Our bowl it is made of the maple tree. With a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. Drink to thee, drink to thee. With a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. So here's to Cherry and to his right cheek. May God send our master a good piece of beef. And a good piece of beef that may we all see. With a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. Drink to thee, drink to thee. With a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. So here's to Philpel and to his left ear. May God send our master a happy new year. And a happy new year as e'er he did see. With a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. Drink to thee, drink to thee. With a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. So here's to the maiden, the lily white smock, who tripped to the door and slipped back the lock, who tripped to the door and pulled back the pin, for let these jolly wassailers in. Drink to thee, drink to thee, with a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee.
Since we have introduced the pages. This is page one. And there seems to be a page missing. Oh, aha! And this is page three. Sorry, this is page two. It seems I skipped a page. Ow! This is the bottom of page one. And this is the top of page two. page one, how about a smile? Huh? Seems this one's a blank page.
Enough of the silliness. Let us pray that our music is better than your jokes.
Solitaire,
unigenito,
Christo Dei Filio,
Venatori Domino Puello, Iacenti in Precepio. Eins kleines Kinderleine in der Krippelei.
Alle liebe Engelein, die gähnenden Kinderlein.
Alle liebe Engelein, die gähnenden
Kinderlein.
Solitaire, unigenito. Redentori Domino Puello, Iacenti in Precepio.
Eins kleines Kinderleine in der Krippelei.
Alle liebe Engelein, die nennen Kinderlein.
Und in den Engelein, die nennen Kinderlein.
Solitaire,
unigenito.
Sivivon, sop, sop, sop. evening, all, and welcome to Ye Olde Consumer's Tome.
The show that lets you nobles do your shopping right at home.
Undaunted by the absence of TV or yellow pages,
we'll demonstrate the latest products from the Middle Ages.
For after all, it's Christmas time.
A time of grace and giving.
A time when hucksters like ourselves scam you to make our living.
So get ready for a thrilling host of new and pricey presents.
You may find a gift for the king himself.
Or for that special peasant.
Our goal is your convenience.
No harangue, hard sell, or hassle.
And there won't be any pesky salesmen coming to your castle.
And yet we're sure these items will be flying off our shelves.
For they are so remarkable,
they'll surely sell themselves.
Here's a new and different product that might catch on soon, we hope.
It's like nothing that you've seen before.
It's a marvel.
It's called soap.
Now, we're not sure what it's used for.
But it looks and smells just great.
So perhaps it has a future as a perfumed paperweight.
And here's the handy little gadget that's just great when serving pork.
It has a handle.
For sharp tines.
It's for eating.
Called a fork.
Now your hands won't get all greasy.
Your fingers won't get seared.
And its other uses?
Here's one. When the meal's done, comb your beard.
And now, from across the waters, a cookbook like you've never seen.
Direct from the kitchens of Ireland.
Come the secrets of Gaelic cuisine.
You can learn how to bake a potato.
Learn to boil the potato, too.
Learn to mash them and fry them.
You'll love them.
Just try them.
There's so much a potato can do.
So we hope you've enjoyed this sample of our various valuable wares.
We've an endless selection of primitive products.
Our sales staff really does care.
Oh, we thank you, lords and ladies, for welcoming us into your homes.
Won't you join us again?
Fare thee well.
Until then.
On Ye Olde Consumer's Tome.
She was missing.
Alphabet and the regular alphabet.
I don't know. What is the difference between the Christmas alphabet and the regular alphabet?
The Christmas alphabet has Noel.
What do you call someone who is scared of Santa?
I don't know. What do you call someone who's scared of Santa?
Claustrophobic.
Why is Christmas just like your job?
I don't know. Why is Christmas just like your job?
Because you do all the work and a fat guy in a suit gets all the credit.
What do you get when you eat Christmas decorations?
I don't know. What do you get when you eat Christmas decorations?
Tinselitis!
Thank you. Christmas pudding a-flaming.
What?
Oh, my good Dame, she bids ye all be free, and eat to your heart's desiring.
Come, bring with the noise, my merry, merry boys, the Christmas pudding a-flaming. Oh, my good Dame, she bids ye all be free, and eat to your heart's desiring.
Come, bring with the noise, my merry, merry boys, the Christmas pudding a-flaming. Oh, my good Dame, she bids ye all be free, and eat to your heart's desiring.
Come, bring with the noise, my merry, merry boys, the Christmas pudding a-flaming. Oh, my good Dame, she bids ye all be free, and eat to your heart's desiring.
Come, bring with the noise, my merry, merry boys, the Christmas pudding a-flaming. Oh, my good Dame, she bids ye all be free, and eat to your heart's desiring.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, 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 bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bride was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his lot. We got into a drifted bank, and we got upset.
Oh,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
How do you make a slow reindeer a fast one?
I don't know. How do you make a slow reindeer a fast one?
You don't feed it.
What do you call a bunch of chess players bragging about their games in a hotel lobby?
I don't know. What do you call a bunch of chess players bragging about their game in a hotel lobby?
Chestnuts boasting in an open foyer.
Why don't lobsters give Christmas presents?
I don't know. Why don't lobsters give Christmas presents?
Because they're shellfish.
Did you hear about the dyslexic devil worshiper?
What about him?
He sold his soul to Santa.
Although our jokes may make you groan, please be assured you're not alone. And as we close this virtual feast, we hope we've made you smile at least. So, from our hearts, we send good cheer as we bid goodbye to this wretched year. With hearts so full of love and plenty, we'll soon move on from 2020. We bid thee farewell, but please remember, we'll be back in the flesh, we hope, next December. Let love and kindness fill your hearts, and remain with you as we depart.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings to you wherever you are. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry
Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings to you wherever you are. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We would have wished you a Happy Hanukkah. We would have wished you a Happy Hanukkah. We would have wished you a Happy Hanukkah. But now it's too late.
Thank you for watching and happy holidays!
Thank you.